Alright, hello YouTube, this is your good friend, Amatsu Ukami of Japan, also known as the Grand Master of Chaldea. Yes, I know it's presumptuous. No, I don't care if you don't like my name. Alright guys, so last time we got to enjoy those totally unexpected caster spooks on the Da Vinci banner. For those of you who didn't tune into that video, I managed to pull my third copy of Nidocris, in addition to being able to grab a copy of Da Vinci. Now, just recently on the JP server, we had the unveiling of the second Lost Belt chapter, i.e. the Götterdämmerung, or Ragnarok Lost Belt. So it was interesting to see some of the characters that were coming into play. Brynhildr's husband Sigurd has been brought into the game. I'll just show you him real quick for those of you who don't know. The gentleman in the glasses is supposedly the man that Brynhildr married and later killed because of her curse. And the four-star over there is one of the Valkyries, though I'm not sure if her actual name is Valkyrie or if she has a different true name. But I don't really care about either of those heroes, surprisingly. I'm not a big fan of Sigurd, simply because he's a opponent of affection for Brynhildr for me. I admit I got kind of annoyed with having to constantly hear her talk about him in the My Room. So I'm gonna go ahead and let him stay where the hell he is. But they've released another hero with the unveiling of this Lost Belt. And that is actually Napoleon Bonaparte here. Caster class, apparently, this is only rumors that I've heard, but apparently he is a very real contender to usurp Gilgamesh from the throne of best archer in the game. And I'm gonna roll for him today. So I went ahead and I bought 167 cords. So for those of you keeping track at home, yes, that is another $85 down the toilet. But it's okay, because hopefully, the good luck that I experienced in North America will roll over just a little bit for here. Oh, excuse me. So the way I figured we'd do this is, since we've got 5 10 rolls and 5 single pulls, I figured we're just gonna do a single pull and then a 10 pull to keep up with our ritual, and hopefully. Hopefully I won't die from the excitement of pulling a nice hero. But yeah, hopefully we get something good. I admit I don't really know who else might spook me in this banner. But considering I recently lost my main JP account. I lost it to some hackers who managed to get into my account, so that's gone forever. So I'm trying to build up another account from scratch, and I'm all right with what I've got so far, but it's definitely nothing compared to my other account. But there's no use crying over spilled milk, and there's no use stressing over things that can't be fixed, so let's hope we can get some better luck to turn it around, and hopefully this new account will become the account that I love the most. Other than my North America account, anyway. Alright guys, so without further ado, let's go ahead and start with that first single pull for Napoleon. Oh man, that's a pretty decent load time. Oh man, oh, the loading always gets me. And I apologize if you're lagging a little bit on your screen. I haven't quite figured out how to fix that yet. Alright, Ushi Wakamaru is the first summon. 3-star servant, definitely could be worse. So let's go ahead and get our first 10 pull going. Keeping up our ritual. Ooh, that's a nice long loading screen. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, could it be? Have we already done it? Oh, just look at it load, people! Look at it load! It's loading so hard, it's lagging my screen. Alexander the Great, young. Iron will training. Caster. Mephistopheles. No. Go away. Monza. Romulus, no! I don't care if you got stronger with your strengthening quest. I don't want you. Mapo Tofu! No! Come on. Oh, please don't end with a craft essence. Or was that Iron Will training my craft or my 4-star? Oh, I was so ready for that to glitch. Oh man, that's disappointing. Oh wait, it's not over yet. Spoke too soon. Oh, Art of the Poisonous Snake. Oh man, this is like the longest 10 shot ever. More spicy tofu. Alright. Ah man, that is, that's rough. I don't know how else to say it, that's really rough. But it's only the first of our rituals. I'm still hesitantly optimistic. Let's go ahead and do the second single. Elixir of Love. Terrible. Absolutely horrific. 10 shot number 2. Come on, Napoleon. Don't do me like this, man. Don't make this video a salt video. There's that really long loading again. I don't even know if I can trust the loading. Oh, Archer. Ah, oh, damn it. I was so ready for it to glitch. I just, I know it's greedy, but I really want Napoleon. He seems like such a cool character. Oh, it's gonna keep doing, it's gonna keep teasing me with Archer cards. I see how it is. Kid Gil, David. Oh man. That's just cool. I mean, so far we haven't gotten a 4-star. That's good. Fuck, why do I even talk? Oh, and a Shrouded Magdalene. Wonderful. Just what I wanted. Servant. No! It keeps doing it to me! Oh my god. This game just wants to tease me. It's like, you want archers? Here, have silver archers. Oh my god, necromancy? 3 4-star craft essences and they're all garbage. Oh, Summer Dream. Okay. At least we're ending on a high note. Wait. Berserker. Oh, don't do that. Don't scare me like that. Get lagged out so much. Wow, I mean, I know I only got 1 4-star craft essence on the last one, but they're all garbage essences. Alright, just a second. I need a palate cleanser. Let's do our friend roll. Let's see. Let's clear out this mojo. Try and star experience card. Does that count? Fake gods? Does that count as a 3-star? Can my rolls stop being garbage now? Alright. The third single pull begins now. God, it's crap. Why do they love me so much? And our third temple. Please, please. Come on. Don't keep teasing me, bro. Shiji! No! I keep waiting to see a double-sided card. Or the gold. I'm waiting to see the gold there. Oh, ah! Oh! Medusa Lily. Oh. I didn't even know she was in the raid up. Wow. I don't know how to feel. No, I'm not happy. No, I wanted my archer. Why? Why Medusa Lancer? God. No. This is not how it was supposed to go. I was supposed to get my arm shirt. Oh. Wow. The wind is completely out of my sails now. Tota. Wow. Medusa. Just who I was hoping not to see. Oh, okay. I may as well get her rider form too. Just all the Medusa love right now. I mean, technically this is good. We've got our 4-star service. Damn it. I mean, it's apparently not even the first time I've gotten her, so. But. Alright. Well, that was tragic. But we've still got this fourth single pull, and then we have two more 10 pulls and another single pull. Oh, man. I need to check something out.
Yōkoso, Leonardo da Vinci no Kyōka Labo e. Kyō mo genki ni hajimechau.
I don't remember having Medusa Lancer on this account, but I'll have to MP up some of those weaker servants later.
Sorosoro questo ni modoru? Iyo, sono kawari.
Alright. Now let's do our second to last 10 pull. Ah, fuck, that's the wrong banner! Oh no. Oh no. No, no. Fuck. I forgot to scroll over. Oh, of course. Fuck me. I beat Game Wrong. Alright. This is what happens when you don't pay attention to where you're clicking, kids. Shit. And a garbage craft essence. Thank you. But that's much better. I'll take another copy of 2030. Oh my god, Primeval Curse. You are my curse. Go away. That old Camlin. Alright, it wasn't intentional, because it was the wrong banner, but I'll take it. I will take the Valkyrie girl. That is a fine consolation prize. Medusa Lancer, the Valkyrie. Gorgon sisters just don't want to seem to leave me alone. let's wait for the servant to show up.
Valkyrie. Kotaime. Ortolinde desu. Anata wa ningen desu ka? Ie. Sukoshi odoroite shimatte. Masaka ningen ni shoukan sareru nante. Anshin shite kudasai. Keiyaku wa seishiki ni musubarete imasu. Anata wo master toshite ninshou shimasu. Igo, Jinri wo mamoru tameni watashitachi wo tsukatte kudasai.
All right, I like you. I like you, Valkyrie. Welcome aboard. We're gonna fucking training montage the shit out of you later. But, all right. I'm so conflicted now. Do I want to try and NP up the Valkyrie? Nah, my luck's usually never good with stuff like that. I'm an NP1 kind of master. I always seem to get one copy of people, but then I don't get any more. Except for the Egyptian heroes in North America. For some reason, I just couldn't stop getting them. But alright, now that we're back on the actual Napoleon banner... Almighty fate gods, I do call upon you to bestow upon me your blessing, that you would grant unto me the servant that I desire, even though I know that doing this is probably going to jinx me and you're going to give me a bunch of 3 stars. Praise be thy glory. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, it is the last 10 pull for Napoleon tonight. And then I get to go to bed for work. So let's hope that we get to end on a high. That's not to say that the summoning of that Valkyrie wasn't pretty great, but it would be really nice if we could bring Napoleon home. So let's see what we see. Please, I won't ask for anything else for a month. Oh, not Divine Banquet. Don't start with my 4-star. Unless you're gonna follow it up with a gold hero. Don't start with a 4-star. Craft essence. I'm so anxious. No! Not... with 1 strike. God damn it. It's one of the worst essences ever. God. This was such a waste of roll. I'm just so... Wow, what a disappointment to him. Oh great, a sign of serenity. I can NP up her. That's good. I guess. And then they're going to tease me with an Archer card on the last one. Another copy of Robin. Good. Good. Maybe I'll actually use him now. Wow. Wow, guys. I just... I cannot tell you how shitty this feels. To be my last 10 pull of the night. We were doing so well. And then it just kind of tapered off at the end. But you know what? It's okay. Because we've got a couple new Lancers to add to our list of heroes here. And I'm just gonna feed her some of these people that I'm not going to ever use. Sacrifice all those. Alright. Well. I admit those summons didn't quite go the way I'd hoped. But, you know, on the one hand, I kind of did like the Valkyrie character. So, you know, I can accept that I pulled her. I'll probably definitely use her on this account. So that's not too bad. But wow, I'm so disappointed my bro Napoleon didn't show up. I might have to roll for him again. I might have to spend another $85 and try a few more rolls for him and try to actually stay on his banner this time. Though, now that I've got a copy of Valkyrie, I might actually summon one more time on the Sigurd Valkyrie banner just to see if I can NP or raise her NP a little bit. But at the end of the day, we got 2030, we got Medusa Lancer, and we got our Valkyrie. So not a terrible pull. I'm definitely disappointed with the large amount of craft essences over servants, but there's still time on the banner. There's no need to rush and feel too horrible yet. I'm probably going to be doing another video in the next couple of days to show me trying to roll on Napoleon's banner again. And if you guys would like to come along with that and be a part of that, then go ahead and like the video, go ahead and subscribe to my channel so you can be one of the first to know when I put up new content. And I hope to see all of you guys next time. I'm the Grand Master of Chaldea, aka Amatsu Okami of Japan, and I'll see you all next time. Take care, my fellow masters.